Hello, and welcome back to another episode of GeoGuessr. My name is WizzyZero, you can also call me Wizzy, and today we're going to be doing another states challenge. This week's state is New Hampshire. One state over from me. Okay, so... let's take a look here. We're looking for Elemental. I actually remembered his name this time. Elemental 921, there we go. Wow, he has over 1,000 locations in mind. I was thinking of something different. So, of course, as usual, this is a 4-minute challenge. And I shouldn't have to let you know where you can find that link. And with this being said, let's get started. Okay, let's head south. This feels like we're kind of more mid-New Hampshire. And the camera quality went bad. Hopefully we can regain it. Or maybe we should just go the other direction. Let's go over this hill. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna go the other way. I don't like how it's giving me the square. I'm sure that's just a, adopt a highway. I'm saying mid-New Hampshire, but now I'm starting to think maybe we're more northern New Hampshire. Mid to northern. I don't know. I'm guessing maybe more up by the White Mountains. Maybe, I don't know. It doesn't seem like we're coming into any town anytime soon. But we'll keep going, and then we'll place a marker down here in a little bit. Speed limit's going down, I presume. So that is a good sign, in a way. I have to start looking at the map here. Although I really have nothing to... I mean, we had Long Pond, I believe that was, but... that's like the only thing we have to go by right now. Okay, we've got a town sign right up here. Or no, that's a route sign, 140. Okay. Laconia, Belmont, Alton. So 140. We're currently on the 107. So let's take a look. Place a marker down. Don't think we're gonna find it in time. But you never know. Don't think it's that far north. might be more further south here. 104. Or no, we're looking for 107. Never mind. Let's move it more down here. Time is about to run out. That wasn't too bad, I suppose. It was more mid, New Hampshire. Well, more south of New Hampshire, actually. We are over here. No, that's where I placed it. Never mind. That was kind of where I was originally thinking. Because I was thinking Loudon, that we were kind of near there, because it seemed like that kind of area. I'm going to say this is probably... Let's go this way. Holiday KOA. I want to say this feels like it's closer to Maine. Welcome to Woodstock. Okay. Well, we have a town name right off the bat now, so that's a plus. But... Was that a route sign? No, that was a speed limit sign. Okay. Oh, 93, right here. Thornton is 4 miles. Okay, let's hop on to 93 real quick. Okay, exit 30. So let's take a look. This is exit 11. So we're more up here. Exit 18, a little bit further north. More up here by Ashland, or by Ashland. 24, no. New Hampshire doesn't seem to use the mile system. 32, okay, we went too far. So that's 31, this would be 30 right here. Yep. Okay, so it came on this way. I'll be right back. Well, after this round, I'll be right back. Let's place a marker down. I'm gonna say we're right about here. Let's make a guess. Okay, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to talk about something real quick. So yeah, we weren't too far off on that round. So we're in a town, Beach Street, let's go this way to the light. Speed limit is 30. Is there a river, or is that just a house? Oh, is this 93 or another interstate here? $293. Okay. Let's hop on then. This is exit number 2. Okay. So 293. Where is 293? Right here. So we're exit number 2. Is this it right here? No, that doesn't show an exit. That's 101. 293. Was this it right here? Yeah, exit 2. Okay, we came onto Beach Street. Okay, and the road we came off of was... Columbia Road. Okay. Now, we're basically down towards the end. Basically down, yeah. About there. Make guess. 5.6 yards. Yep, that was right. Okay, this one's not as good. I'm going to place a marker down right away. I want to say we're probably more up... maybe up here by Gorham. Let's go south. Into the sun. Hopefully we can come across a better camera quality. Or a better camera, I should say. See if we can move down the road a little bit quicker. Like that. That's pretty good. Yeah, so I think this round is going to be tougher. We're probably going to be a bit further off on this one, but... well, the speed limit's going down, I think. Or was it not? It may have been. Yeah, no, it looks like it's going down. It's down to 30 now. That means we're coming into a town. Oh, and we cannot read that. Oh, that's even worse. Oh, there we go. So, we've got junction 123 and 137. .123 and .137 that way too. Bennington, 4 miles. Okay, so I think I'm gonna take a look at it right now. Looks like it's showing like 437 from there. So 123, 137, we'll probably have to zoom in a little bit more. 127. You want 137, though. 137, 123. So I'd say right now we are in Hancock. And we came from this direction. It was a little ways down. Let's go back. Let's go north. This turn right here? Or is that one? Maybe that one. Does the road turn back to the right? It does. Okay. So yeah, we're more up in here. Time's about to run out. I'm just gonna let it run out. Yeah, I'd say that's pretty good. We're on the other side of the brook there. And final round. We're in black and white on one side and monochrome. No, I'm just joking. Oh, I have no idea which way to go. Let's go this way. Kind of head south. As you probably noticed, most of these rounds I've been heading south. It's because if you go north enough, you're just not really going to reach a whole lot. So, kind of have a better chance, I suppose, when you head south. If that makes sense. I guess, I don't know. Okay. Of course, right now we're not getting a whole lot, which, I mean, is to be expected. We're not even on a road that has lines on it. Can only go one way. Oh, this one's not gonna be good. Let's place a marker down real quick. I'm gonna put it back up here by Berlin. Most of them been more towards the southern New Hampshire. But this one, I'm thinking we're probably more north. Okay. Monroe, 7 Mile, Woodsville, right over here. What was that? Junction with US 302. Okay. Hanover. Ooh. 290. Okay, 5302. 5 is right over here. 91 right there. Wells River, Vermont. Woodsville. Okay. Now, I think we were on, what, this road? No. We went left into town. We didn't go that far to get into town, so... I don't think that's the right road, though. don't like that that guess. Oh, no, we were over here. We were up in here. That's right, because we came into town here, and that's looking... Okay, yep. Time's about to run out. We were a bit further down. We were more towards this road. Okay, still not too bad, but at least we found it, so... And that one was a bit northern. So overall, we actually didn't do too bad. This guess wasn't good. I mean, I didn't quite have enough time to find those two routes, but... And actually, did I get the route wrong? No, I just couldn't find it. But the other ones, I'd say, we did pretty good on, so... Yeah. That's gonna do it for this episode, though. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!